He would find your weak spot and he would poke at it. I mean, that was Bernie, and he could be a real bastard. But not like this.
You think Dom's even looking for Leonard?
He better be, else he knows there's a real problem between us.
Really? Maybe because you've been breaking the guy's chops, like, his whole life?
And you couldn't talk him out of that.
He left me a message saying he was blown.
You had a witness who was scared for his life. The biggest lead in your case, and you missed his call. The respect that the people had for the Mason, the awe. He was held in a kind of reverence by the kings, pharaohs, clergy, queens.
He means somebody doesn't pay?
Who knows? You know, you break your word, maybe something else breaks. I'm kidding. We don't do violence, but you do hear stories.
Chief of Criminal Division, along with my deputy, AUSA, Angela Valdez. I'll be leading this task force. Our goal is the prosecution of one of the most notorious drug traffickers in our hemisphere, Mexican national Felipe Lobos.